Hi everyone, welcome to Hpgyan. So let's start question number 81. Where has the rare red-necked grebe been found in Himachal Pradesh? Lal gardan wala pakshi Himachal Pradesh mein kahan paya jata hai? So its options are Pong Lake, Unaso Lake, Saketi Lake, Suraj Tal. So its right option is option A, Pong Lake. After Bharatpur in Rajasthan, Pong Dam is the only place in India where rare red-necked grebe has been seen. Question number 82. The Chamera Lake is located in which district of Himachal Pradesh? Chamera Jhil Himachal Pradesh ke kis jile mein paayi jati hai? So its options are Chamba, Unna, Kangra and Kinnaur. So its right answer is option A, Chamba. It is formed due to the construction of Chamera Hydroelectric Project. Question number 83. Which is the largest glacier in Himachal Pradesh? Himachal Pradesh ka sabse bada glacier kaun sa hai? So its options are Shifting, Bada Shigri, Kulti and Kifong. So its right answer is option B, Bada Shigri. It is located in the Chandra Valley of Lahore and feeds the river Chinab. Question number 84. Banthada, Jhanki, Karyala are associated with which of the following art forms of Himachal Pradesh? Banthada, Jhanki, Karyala, Himachal Pradesh ki kis kala se jude hue hain? So its options are hill dramas, painting, waving and song. So its right answer is option A, hill dramas. Question number 85. The Sant and Shabu dances are mainly associated with which region of Himachal Pradesh? Shant aur Shabu Nritya Himachal Pradesh ke kis kshetra se jude hue hain? So its options are Palampur, Rampur, Lahol and Unna. So its right option is option C, Lahol. These are performed by the Buddhists of the area in memory of Buddha. Question number 86. What is the name of the masked dance performed in Kinnaur district? Kinnaur mein kiya jane wala rakshas nritya ka naam kya hai? So its options are Jhanjar, Chohara, Champ and Burasi. So its right answer is option C, Champ. Question number 87. Which district has the lowest female literacy rate in Himachal Pradesh as per the census 2011? Janganna 2011 ke anusar kis jile mein sabse kam mahila sakshrata dar hai? So its options are Chamba, Lahol Spiti, Unna and Kangra. So its right answer is option A, Chamba. Question number 88. Which district has the lowest population density in Himachal Pradesh as per the census 2011? Janganna 2011 ke anusar kis jile ka jan ghanatva sabse kam hai? So its options are Lahol Spiti, Kangra, Unna and Shimla. So its right answer is option A, Lahol Spiti. It is the district with the population density of 2 per square kilometer. Question number 89. What is the population density of Himachal Pradesh as per the census 2011? Janganna 2011 ke anusar Himachal Pradesh ka jan ghanatva kitna hai? So its options are 112, 123, 130 and 190. So its right answer is option B, 123. Question number 90. Which district has the lowest sex ratio in Himachal Pradesh as per the census 2011? Kis jile ka ling anupat sabse kam hai? So its options are Lahol Spiti, Unna, Bilaspur and Kinnaur. So its right answer is option D, Kinnaur. What is the sex ratio of Himachal Pradesh as per the census 2011? Janganna ke anusar Himachal Pradesh ka ling anupat kitna hai? So its options are 970, 968, 972 and 976. So its right option is option C, 972. Which district of Himachal Pradesh has the lowest literacy rate according to census 2011? Janganna 2011 ke anusar sabse kam sakshrata dar wala jila kaun sa hai? So its options are Chamba, Lahol Spiti, Kinnaur and Unna. So its right answer is option A, Chamba. And its literacy rate is 72.20%. Question number 93. Which district of Himachal Pradesh has the highest literacy rate according to census 2011? जनगणना 2011 के अनुसार सबसे ज़्यादा साक्षरता दर वाला जिला कौन सा है? सो इट्स ऑप्शंस आर उन्ना, बिलासपुर, शिमला एंड हमीरपुर. सो इट्स राइट आंसर इज हमीरपुर. हमीरपुर लिटरेसी रेट इज 88.2%. क्वेश्चन नंबर 94. व्हाट इज़ द लिटरेसी रेट ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश एज पर सेंसस 2011? हिमाचल प्रदेश की साक्षरता दर कितनी है? सो इट्स ऑप्शंस आर 82.80%, 84.80, 68.80 एंड 73.20. सो इट्स राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए 82.80. क्वेश्चन नंबर 95. एज पर सेंसस 2011 डाटा व्हाट इज द अप्रोक्सीमेट पॉपुलेशन ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश. जनगणना 2011 के अनुसार हिमाचल प्रदेश की अनुमानित जनसंख्या क्या है? सो इट्स ऑप्शंस आर 65.45 लाख, 60.30 लाख, 68.65 लाख एंड 69 लाख. सो इट्स राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी 68.65 लाख. क्वेश्चन नंबर 96. Which of the following districts of Himachal Pradesh has the smallest area? Himachal Pradesh ka sabse kam kshetrafal wala jila kaun sa hai? So its options are Kangra, Unna, Bilaspur and Hamirpur. So its right answer is option D, Hamirpur. Its area is 1118 square kilometers. Question number 97. Which of the following is the largest district of Himachal Pradesh? सबसे ज़्यादा क्षेत्रफल किस जिले का है? सो इट्स ऑप्शंस आर लाहौल एंड स्पीति, शिमला, सिरमौर एंड चंबा. सो इट्स राइट आंसर इज लाहौल स्पीति एंड इट्स एरिया इज 13,835 किलोमीटर स्क्वायर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 98. द चैल क्रिकेट स्टेडियम इज लोकेटेड इन विच डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश. चैल क्रिकेट स्टेडियम किस जिले में स्थित है? सो इट्स ऑप्शंस आर उन्ना, सोलन, शिमला एंड कांगड़ा. सो इट्स राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी सोलन. द चैल क्रिकेट स्टेडियम ऑफ एचपी इज द हाईएस्ट क्रिकेट ग्राउंड इन द वर्ल्ड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 99. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग माउंटेन पास लाइज इन हिमाचल प्रदेश. कौन सा दर्रा हिमाचल प्रदेश में स्थित है? सो इट्स ऑप्शंस आर रोहतांग पास, नाथुला पास, डोंखा पास एंड खुंजराब पास. सो इट्स राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए रोहतांग पास. रोहतांग कनेक्ट्स द कुल्लू वैली विद लाहौल एंड स्पीति वैलीज. रोहतांग पास द हाईएस्ट जीपेबल रोड इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ इन द वर्ल्ड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 100. मशहूर रॉकर टेम्पल अ यूनिक मोनोलिथिक स्ट्रक्चर इज प्रेजेंट इन विच डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश. मशहूर रॉकेट मंदिर अखंड संरचना किस जिले में स्थित है? सो इट्स ऑप्शंस आर कांगड़ा, सोलन, मंडी एंड चंबा. सो इट्स राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए कांगड़ा. प्लीज थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. इफ़ यू लाइक इट देन प्लीज़ शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स.